Let me tell you about God's almighty hand. When the Israelites went to the promised land, they went from slavery and escaped through the Red Sea. And the same God who was with them is with me. Pharaoh did what he could to make life bitter for them. They labored long in scorching heat all day. Assisting at his side. 40 years was the time it took to enter the land, but this was not according to God's will. What from this can we learn? Follow not your own way. God has said, he surely will forbid.